Hello, my name's James and I'm the admissions manager here at Myerscough. So, you have your offer of a place, what next? Let's find out in this video. One of the first things you should do is check out the admissions guide. You can access this from the link on your offer email, or you can find it via the My Myerscough section on our website. The admissions guide contains all of the information you will need on your journey to enrolment. It will be updated at key points during the year. It's got everything in there. This is where you can find the link in your offer email to the admissions guide. Next, it's time to have a look at My Student Portal. My Student Portal is a very important system. You can use it to accept your offer, apply for accommodation, add personal details, upload your ID, upload a photo for your Myerscough badge, upload your results if you're an FE student, and confirm your enrolment. So let's grab your login details from your offer email and take a look at My Student Portal. The link is available on the letter, but you can also access this from the bottom of our website or via the admissions guide. When the sign-in box appears, add your details. And then once you have accessed the system, have a look at the alert section on the right-hand side. This uses a traffic light system showing you what you need to do. Some options will only appear at certain times of the year, so it's important to keep checking. Once you've accepted your offer, you'll be able to access My Details. And once you have access to this, you can upload a photo. This will be used for your Myerscough ID badge. Make sure it's a clear, unfiltered photo of your head and shoulders. You can also upload your ID on this page. Find out more about what you can use as ID on the admissions guide. If you are taking exams in the summer, this is where you need to upload your results slip from your school. Don't upload your results here if you already have your qualifications. Work your way through the tabs on the My Details section, completing all of the information fields. If anything is missing, the button will stay red. You will also have access to the different services shown below. But, as I said earlier, some of these will only be available at certain times of the year. If you're required to pay any contributions for accommodation, then the amounts will appear in My Basket. If you complete all of the steps in this video, you will be ready to enrol with us in the summer. Just remember to upload your results slip on results day if you are taking exams, and to look out for the enrolment confirmation button to appear. Enrolment must be completed via My Student Portal, but we will be welcoming our students on campus. Don't forget to visit the admissions guide. This is where you can also find information about how to access My Future, our virtual learning environment for applicants, to help you prepare for your course. Thank you for watching.